I told him it was too dangerous, but the fool went anyway. Alone. And vanished as soon as he landed on
Volusia.
Force is strong in you, my boy. To be able to sense my thoughts.
You're just easy to read, old man.
Well, then you should already know our next mission. We're going to Volusia to rescue Senator Organa.
Eat up, Senator.
Why are you keeping me here, Maris? Your master would be disgusted with you.
You're something to trade if Darth Vader finds me. Now shut up and eat. And if you're thinking of escaping, just remember that my new pet is very hungry.
Thank you. Juno, I sense... I can feel the creature's suffering.
Horrible. Is there any way you can lessen the creature's pain? Can you destroy those cranes that are holding it down, perhaps?
I can try.
Thank you.
Thank you. Perfect.
Juno, can you hear me?
Get those lights turned back on before...
You have to stay awake. Word digestion. Very dangerous. Do you copy?
I'm here, Juno.
Oh, are you all right? Are you hurt?
I'll live.
Good. Your signal looks strong again. I'm picking up more life signs heading your way. Senator Organa?
Not yet, but he's close. I can feel it.
Ah!
Senator Organa, Master Coda has sent me to rescue you.
I knew he couldn't stay out of the fight for long. But I thought he'd be angry with me for ignoring his advice.
He's angry, but I think he wants to be able to yell at you in person.
Hurry. Shakti's apprentice has gone mad.
This whole planet has gone insane.
Oh, we're not crazy. We've just embraced the power of the dark side.
Stand aside, girl. Don't make me hurt you.
You won't. He won't let you. To die here, Jedi. Death will not. Okay, you've won. The Senator's yours. There's no need to kill me now.
You are a slave to the dark side. I'd be doing the galaxy a favor.
It's not my fault. Shakti abandoned me here. This planet is evil. It corrupted me. you. You can save me. Just let me get away from here. Just let me go. And I'll turn my back on the dark side.
That one. She reminds me too much of another young Jedi who turned to the dark side. You shouldn't have let her go free.
You really think she's free? She'll carry the memories of what she's done here forever.
Open rebellion is too dangerous, Master Coda. I know I owe you my life, but...
You don't owe me anything. I told you on Cloud City that I can't help you. Not since I lost my sight. He's your hero, and it's his rebellion. Join us because he's asking you to.
You are the first to really fight the Empire. We're not prepared to go to war yet. We need weapons and starships and people with the courage to use them. I don't know how many others will stand with us.
But surely you know some who will.
Well, yes, there are other senators who have spoken out against the Emperor. But they will be hard to convince.
We just need to show them that the Empire is vulnerable.
Let me meditate on that. I'm sure we can find the right target. In the meantime, Senator, gather your friends. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
Master, he's here.
You have received my message?
Yes. Your mission goes well.
I have recruited others to my cause, but now I need your counsel. My allies seek a major strike against the Empire.
The Emperor rules the galaxy through fear. We must destroy a symbol of that fear. The Empire is building Star Destroyers above Raxus Prime. That shipyard is your next target.
Thank you, Lord Vader.
There is much conflict in you. Your feelings for your new allies are growing stronger. Do not forget that you still serve me.
I hate being him.
I think he does too.
Master.
Juno.
I came to find out where you wanted to go next. But it looks like you've already been told.
Juno, this isn't what it looks like.
Of course it is. You're still loyal to Vader. After he branded me a traitor and tried to kill you, you're still his
slave.
Then why did you defy Vader to rescue me?
I needed someone to fly the ship.
We both know that's not true. My being here has never been about my piloting. Sometime soon, you will decide the fate of the rebellion, not your master. And when you're faced with that moment, just remember that I too was forced to leave behind everything I've ever known. Please, don't make me leave another life behind.